A very good morning to all of you. Children, today we will continue our chapter number 4, that is our first school. In this chapter, we have already read some concepts, that is we have read about what is family, types of family, members in a family and family tree. Today we will continue our chapter and we will do classwork number 29, resemblance in a family. So what is resemblance? Resemble the things which look alike, which seems alike, we can call it resemble. So in this chapter we will read about family resemblance. That is, in our family we have some family members whose facial or physical features are much alike. So we can call them family resemblance. So that is, the members of the same family may have some similar physical or facial features, that we can call family resemblance. That is, if we have some family members and we have some facial features or physical features that are too much same as our parents, as of our grandparents or some other members. For example, my eyes are brown and it is too much like my mother have. Similarly, I have a whitish complexion and as same as my father do have. So we have some physical or facial features that much alike with our parents, grandparents or any other family members. So that we can call as family resemblance. Another thing is that sometimes a mother gives birth to two child, that is two babies at the same time, who are look same, like that we call them twins. So what are twins? When a mother gives birth to two babies at same time who look quite alike, who look quite same with each other, those children we can call them twins. They are identical twins, that is they have same facial or physical features. So this is about the resemblance of a family. Now another thing is that in the chapter is customs in our family. Customs that we have to follow in our family. Customs, we have certain rules, certain rituals that we have to follow. So here I have tried some of the customs, some examples of the various customs that we need to follow in our family. For example, the first one is having food in a group. Like in some of the family members have to take their meal together. They have their meal in a group. Second one, take your shoes off before entering the house. Like when you enter your house, you remove your shoes. So they follow this ritual, they follow this custom that in your house you have to take out your shoes first and then you have to enter your house. The third one is praise before having the meal. We have some families also where the family members used to put prayer before having their meal. Another one is touching feet of elders. Like us, most of us used to do this, like whenever we are going somewhere, we touch the feet of our elders. So these are certain customs that we need to follow in our family. So here I am giving you a question, think and answer. So like we all have different families and we all have different traditions and customs in our family. So are there any customs followed in your family, in your home? So you have to write about them. You have to write some of the customs that are followed in your home. So you have to write down in your homework part of the copy. So this is all about the classwork number 29. Today we have done the resemblance in a family and customs in a family. Thank you.